taking you over to the start line of 10,000 meters for women. A 25 lap race. Six of the athletes are taking part. And as it is, the national record for this 10,000 meters that stands in the name of Preeja Sridharan with 31 minutes 50.47 seconds created in 2010. And the meet record also stands in the name of Preeja Sridharan with 32 minutes 36.53 seconds created in 2010. Well, there you could see Sanjeevini Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra, who is in the lead, the gold medal winner in the recent Federation Cup held at Calicut. Sanjeevini Babarao Jadhav being the personal best at 33 minutes. World University Games silver medalist, 2017 Asian Championship bronze medalist in 5,000 meters, 2018 Asian Cross Country bronze medalist, 2022 Federation Cup champion at Calicut. And she is comfortably leading the pack. And there is Sanjeevini Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra who is in front. All the six athletes are moving together, just one after the other. Nobody is prepared to give up to the other person at this stage. They are so close. And that is Sanjeevini Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra who is in the front. And at the second spot at present it is Seema of Himachal Pradesh. In the third spot it is Prajakta Gudbali of Maharashtra. And as far as the second place Seema of Himachal Pradesh, the personal best and the season best ...2022 Federation Cup silver medalist, Prajakta Gudbali is moving in the third position as of now. Personal best and season best both stands at 34 minutes 11.09 seconds. Prajakta Gudbali, 2019 World University Games participant, and in 2018 she had won silver medal in the Inter-University Athletics Championship. And another athlete, Meenu Nirwal, with bib number 137 from Delhi. The personal best is at 34 minutes 17.11 seconds, and she finished 7th in 2017 Asian Championship. The leaders of the race will have to go for 22 laps. And the lap timing, 1 minute 18.33 seconds. And there is Sanjeevini Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra in front, being followed by Seema of Himachal Pradesh. And at present, in the third spot, it is Prajakta Gudbali of Maharashtra. In the third spot, it is 391 Prajakta Gudbali of Maharashtra. In the fourth spot, 601 Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh. At the fifth spot, 600 Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh. And the leaders will have to move for 21 more laps. The last lap timing stands at 1 minute 18 points. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav, still the leader of the race. The winner of the Federation Cup recently at Calicut. And as we present you the weather, it is 29 degrees centigrade in Chennai today in the morning. As the time goes by, it will climb up. And in the last lap, they have clocked a timing of 1 minute 18.77 seconds. The leaders of the race will have to go for 20 more laps. The first lap there you could see Meenu of Delhi, who is just one lap behind. 388 Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra is about to take a lead. One lap lead over Meenu, that is Meenu of Delhi, 137. And that is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra in front. Prajakta Godbole of Maharashtra also moving close to her. The 137 Meenu of Delhi, who is just behind them, is one lap behind. Who is appearing in the screen? And there you could see 600 Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh. Yes, that is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra. She will have to move for 13 more laps. And she is comfortably ahead. And this is the time you could see. She is increasing the pace and gaining the lead. All these time, the second runner, that is Prajakta Godbole of Maharashtra, was so close to her. And now it is a little away. She is a little away. She is increasing the speed, it appears. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav comfortably moving ahead. Prajakta Godbole of Maharashtra, who was so close to her, is getting behind little. And almost there could be a lead of 15 meters for Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav. Yes, the leader of the race will have to go for 12 more laps, and the time at that time stood at 17 minutes 04.0 seconds. Prajakta Godbole of Maharashtra is in the second position. Meenu of Delhi is with bib number 137, and that is Seema of Himachal Pradesh. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav and Prajakta Godbole in the scene. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra, so comfortable right from the very beginning of the race. She continues to be the leader of the race without any threat. In the initial few laps, 5 to 6 athletes were just moving behind her so closely. And later on, it was Master Prajakta Gudbale of Maharashtra, who was so close for so many laps, and now the gap between the first and second got widened. And the leader of the race will have to go for 11 more laps. 18 minutes 24.0 seconds was the timing at that time. And Prajakta Gudbale of Maharashtra is moving in the second spot. And you could see 601 Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh. Two-five-seven Seema of Himachal Pradesh is in the third position at present. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra, the champion of the recently concluded Senior Federation Cup at Calicut, is comfortably ahead without any threat. She'll have to move for 11 more laps. And there is Neetu Kumari with bib number 601. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav is moving closer to Neetu Kumari. And in a short time from now, she'll be able to make one lap lead over Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh. And that is ten more laps to go for the leader of 10,000 meters in the women's section. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra in front. And now you could see Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh in the frame. And Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav is about to take one lap lead over. Yes, she had taken one lap lead over Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh. And that is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav, the leader of the race, comfortably ahead, widened the gap very much. The second place at present is not so closer to her as she moves on. Nine more laps to go, and at this stage it is 21 minutes 06.0 seconds. And we could see Prajakta Gudbale, bib number 391 Maharashtra, almost 60 to 70 meters behind. The leader is sailing so comfortably alone without any threat closer to her, if at all the threat is 60 meters away. And there you could see Neetu Kumari with bib number 601 representing Uttar Pradesh is one lap behind when compared to the leader of the race. At present, and that is 600 Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh, who could be seen in the frame. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra, the leader of the race in the streets. And at this stage, she will have to go for 8 more laps. It is 22 minutes 26.0 seconds at this stage. Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh with bib number 601 could be seen over there. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra is comfortably ahead. The next team on the track will be Sanatha Gudbali of Maharashtra in the second spot. As time goes by, she improves the pace and consolidates the lead. The leader of the race will either go for 7 more laps and the time presently 23 minutes 48.0 seconds. She's having a good strides, very comfortable over there. The gold medal winner of the recent Federation Cup at Calicut, that is in the month of April, 2 to 6 April of this year. Even though there is no threat, she doesn't compromise. She is moving on her usual pace. And there you could see 137 Meenu of Delhi in the frame, being followed by 600 Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh, Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav getting into the straights. At this stage, the leader will have to go for 6 more laps. The timing at present is 25 minutes 08.0 seconds. That is 137 Meenu of Delhi, who is in the frame. There you could see Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav rushing towards. In a short time, she'll be able to take one lap lead over Meenu of Delhi and Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh as well. Meenu of Delhi, Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh, and just behind the leader of the race, Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav. And I hope in this race she'll be able to make it. Yeah, after passing the straights, she'll have to go for one more lap lead over Kavita Yadav. The leader of the race will have to go for 5 more laps. The timing stood at 26 minutes 30.0 seconds at that crossing over the finish line. And now she had taken over lead. Yeah, one lap lead over Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh and Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh as well. And she had taken excellent lead, and the gap between the first and second is getting widened much more. There you could see Meenu of Delhi, who is just behind Kavita Yadav of Uttar Pradesh. Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra will have to move for 4 more laps. At this stage, it is 27 minutes 52.0 seconds. And as far as the national record, which stands in the name of Rija Sridharan at 31 minutes 50.47 seconds created in 2010, the meet record at 32 minutes 36.53 seconds created in 2010. And the Commonwealth Games qualification mark stands at 31 minutes 0.00 seconds. And I hope at this stage it will be very difficult for Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav to achieve the qualification mark for the ensuing Commonwealth Games to be held at UK. And that is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav coming into the strides. She will have to go for 3 more laps. The timing stood at 29 minutes 17.0 seconds. The leader of the race, champion of the last Federation Cup, that is in April 2022 at Calicut, is comfortably moving ahead without any threat over there. And I hope only she had not taken a lead of one lap over the second and third place runners. And among the other three, she had taken one lap lead. After the curve, she enters the stride. That is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav of Maharashtra with bib number 388, the leader of the race. As she comes over here, she will have to go for 2 more laps. Timing 30 minutes 38.0 seconds at present. The qualification mark for the ensuing Commonwealth Games stands at 31.00 seconds, and there is no chance for her to qualify. Probably if there would have been any threat, she might have qualified. And now it's up, the timing crosses over 31 minutes 07.0 seconds. Still she will have to go for 1 more lap and almost 1.5 laps. 1.5 laps she will have to go, so there is no, she is losing the chance of getting qualified for the Commonwealth Games. If there could have been a stiff competition for her, that would have put her forward with much more speed, and there could have been any possibilities of getting the qualification. That is 601 Neetu Kumari of Uttar Pradesh. So as she is approaching in the straights, she will have to go for the final lap in the 10,000 meters race. Time stands at 32 minutes 01.0 seconds. And there you could see she is moving for the last lap, Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav, the leader of the race, and it's going to be the consecutive gold in this year 2022, in April at Calicut and now in June at Chennai, in the Federation Cup, followed by the National Interstate Athletic Championship. Yes. And that is the last curve being executed by her, and now she enters the straights, the leader of the race in the straights for the completion of 10,000 meters, which happens to be the second event of the 61st National Interstate Athletic Championship. And that is Sanjeevani Babarao Jadhav, who is in front, comfortably moving ahead and finishing for the top honor gold. Thirty-three minutes plus She had finished the race at 33 minutes plus.